Sure. What's the protocol backstage when you see something like what happened with Cody with that chair shot and the blood coming out?
I called the doctor immediately. It was obviously really regrettable what happened. I don't know if this is the time to go into detail about what happened, but we had taken precautions in this situation and that specific situation, and doctor was available, and Cody does not have a concussion, and his staples, and that we're all very grateful for that.